am Spartan!
You have the shirt on to not say I'm Spartan in the back. Bigger than me, you're gonna be without a shirt on. You gotta say what I got need you to say. More important, you better run the race like you a model from Muscle Health and Fitness, okay? Let's try this again. Who am I?
I am Spartan!
We thank you for your courage and your patience today, but know this. Your spirit, mind, and body is about to be pushed further than you ever thought possible. But once you jumped over that wall, you knew there was no turning back. Who am I?
I am a Spartan!
By all that you hold dear on this good earth, sons and daughters of Sparta, I bid you to stand. Stand and fight. For this is your moment. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right here, right now is your Super Spartan!
I'm a Spartan! I'm a Spartan!
Spartans, what is your profession? Let's race!
Let's shuffle.
We bid you well, Spartans!
I believe you.
Sorry, man.
No problem, sorry. Come on, heads up. Crazy. Thank you. Fine? Okay. Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm sticks to pitch it.
Yeah, there we go.
You.
So now I'm like, yeah, you know, and the thing is,
Right.
That's right. You gotta bite it and then.
Oh, Dennis is away. Sorry.
Here we go.
That is my recovery. The walk is my recovery. There's Sandy.
Be lying to myself, but
we'll go with that.
Thank you. lowered all the high ones about 6-8 inches. So they're only about this far from the bottom bar.
You have to jump up and get it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Good job, everybody.
Thank you.
Good job. 1.3 is done. Head down the
hill. Almost there. So 1.3 and 19 minutes into the race. Thank you. Just in case you can't tell from the video, it's always slightly uphill. And like over there, that's very uphill. Awesome. Okay, so it's 2 miles, 28 minutes, 42. I'm gonna stop recording now because it's gonna take a while. Sit back in a bit. From the top, after 0.2 miles uphill, here's the turning point.
Maybe get a picture. Yeah. Let me see that. Oh, she's ahead of you.
Yeah. Why don't she go?
Give me 5 minutes.
I get that.
Yeah. Let's get it out in the background.
Okay. I'm downstairs again. The scenery is actually really beautiful, if you have time to enjoy it. The start was somewhere over there. So much easier downhill. Who would have thought? Hey, Haru, sehr gut. Hey, Basti. Woo. Go. So light now.
They all went to Europe, and
And next one uphill. Time's now almost 39 minutes. 2.58 miles. Gonna turn back on and hit the top. Up on top. Now all the way downhill again.
No, rocks inside the shoes. Now we're at 3.3 miles, and I guess that's the fifth obstacle. So
oh, Oh, here he comes. He's just rounding the top right now. Right here.
Come on, Jerry! Molino!
It says mile 3, but I don't believe that. I have 3.38 on my watch. Maybe 3 miles that we're, if we're going straight, like through the mountain, not over it. There's Z-bolts coming up. Wherever you want. Just
two of them.
Nice work, Spartans, nice work!
And up.
That's my VIP lounge! Sounds pretty quiet over there!
Did it go? No. Go on. Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, they'll ride it on you.
Yeah, empty's here.
Do they ride it or is it marked?
There's usually, they have a booth where they have markers where you can go up and tell them your number and they'll ride it.
I'm great,
guys. Good, guys.
Yeah.
That's alive. Inverted wall. Thank you. hours. This is 4.46. Luckily, I'd say Stanford. Yeah. get an obstacle inside. So, and here, and another wall. Plate drag. Dry ground's definitely helping.
Got this man, push.
Rings.
Oh,
really far. Sacrifice for not having to do burpees.
I hate the water in your shoes.
Yeah. It's a bit refreshing, but yeah.
It's a while that you start getting blisters there.
Yeah, true. 3 more miles max. Oh, sorry. I should have done it before, but I noticed my shoes are really loose, so. Super sticky, baby. Oh, wow.
Spartans are doing good.
Not helping. That was long.
Have you never done Tahoe?
Thank you. It's 9. Let's do this.
Welcome to the 8-foot wall, Spartans. Once you clear the wall, you're gonna turn left and head down. If you need to, burpees on to the left, ladies. If you're wearing the blue bands, you can use the red steps.
Bear hug your shit out of me.
Paved track. That's new. Awesome.
Go.
You're not just saying that, right?
Perfect. I guess that is relative.
That's a negative, Josh. It's empty. Okay, copy. Thank you. Flight, Byron. Fire, go. Go do a hot lap around our entire zone. Make sure all volunteers are doing.
Okay, so 1.6. That'll be 8.6, right now it's 6.92 and it's 1 hour 37 minutes. But we're still missing the bucket, so it's gonna take a while. Thanks. That one. And there's the bucket. Well, let's see the track. Oh, well, that's very fair. Thank you.
What's up? Okay. There's plenty anyways. I'd say that must have been the shortest bucket carry that I ever had.
Good job, keep it up.
Thanks. Last one, which is 7.66.
Like the cup, Bruce.
Top the first part, not the kind of viewing the office. I'll be there in a minute.
It's almost over. Get about my left. Eight miles, 1 hour and 40 seconds. Thank you.
nice looking one. It was really long. Damn it. Really long. Great. I felt it. That was bad.
Okay. So.
Damn it. So there goes the good time. Damn it. 158.21. Let's see how much I'm missing. Break. Last 1 minute. Damn. 2 hours. 55.
Yes, sorry.
When you're done, when you're done.
Could you do me a favor and swipe?
Sure.
Because I'm... Oh, the watch is too... It's too wet. Okay, it's going to continue running.
There you go, thank you.
Okay, so... Thanks. So, that's it. 2 hours, 3 minutes, a couple of seconds. So, if it wasn't for those, for the spare through on the wall, the rookies, would have made it. Okay, but next time then, it's a tough one. See you.